And in fact, 9 also not 1 to 8. Everybody knows?
Yes, sir.
Anyone?
No.
1
to 12, sir.
That is more. Okay.
1 to 20, sir.
But 1 to 9, you know? Okay. Now, let's say a number comes 20. 23. Now what happens? What do we have in our, how we do it? First method is we cram or we multiply.